Today we're going to be using the DNF or yum command to update a Linux server, specifically a RHEL or Fedora server. The most basic option for updating a server is just to run DNF update or yum update. And it will show you what it's going to upgrade, what it's going to install, and what it'll remove. This says it's going to install three packages, upgrade 144, total size 419 megabytes. We're going to say no for now. You can also do DNF check update. And this gives you more information on the packages that need to be updated. We can also do DNF repo list. This shows you the repositories that you have enabled on your server. We can also update specific types of packages like DNF, update, bugfix. And this will just patch bugfixes. Notice the size is a lot smaller, it's 255 megabytes. Or you can do DNF, update, security. And of course, you can also just upgrade a single package like DNF update kernel. And you see here, it's only upgrading the kernel portions. You can also do so with just standard files, DNF update, say Python 3. So you have quite a bit of flexibility when it comes to updating files. Most of the time though, you're going to just use the DNF update and upgrade all files that are on your system. But if for some reason you need to only upgrade a certain package, this gives you the flexibility of just updating those along with its dependencies that are needed for that package. Anyway, I hope you found this helpful, and until next time, have a good day, everybody. Bye.